Welcome to this interview. Your name and who that you be?
I'm Alpha Saidu Bangura. I am the Western Region Outreach Coordinator in the Strategic Communications Unit, Ministry of Information. I'm also the chairman for the steering committee set up by government to look into the activities of cultural societies in Sierra Leone.
And we see today the Ministry of Tourism and Cultural Affairs get a 2 days workshop on the formation of entertainment policies and also the review. I go want for make you tell we about this workshop. What's in this workshop here so they look at?
Yeah, as you rightly said, it is a workshop aimed at formulating policies that will be translated into a law for improve we entertainment and cultural industry in this country. Yeah. You know, say na a big group of people involved in them. You get people away they pan theater business, then artists. You get people away they pan music business. You get away cultural and traditional societies. Them, they all are the mixed pan this. So government want for them people and they come together and formulate a policy where they will make into a law so that their areas here then will be improved. Don't forget that we constitution, which is the supreme law, Act number 6 of 1991, clearly states that people have the right to belong to any group they want to belong to, whether na secret society, whether na film business, whether na theater business. You free for associate yourself with any group. You're also free for promote the culture of Sierra Leone. But it has to be done in an orderly manner. It has to be done within the laws. And this government, now the people's government, now government will believe for make the people them get an input in their own development. Government not just want to sit down and make law and can't tell people within the entertainment or the cultural industry say na so na so na so na for do. They want a situation where when the law come out, the people who are involved in the industry then self will say, hey, this lawyer now we all be sidom and agree on that.
So this workshop where the Ministry of Tourism do so, I want to know who are the type of people we wanna invite.
As I say earlier on, you get theater groups, you get musicians them. You get there with secret society, the representatives them. Everybody will get a role for play in the entertainment and cultural industry. They invite them, different groups them. You also get Master Sabi people them. You get experts, you get people that will get the administrative and the managerial ability for andulenti. And that make you see a professor them, you see people them from university, you see people from the ministry them, you see people from other government agencies like the youth commission, because a huge number of people were involved in this industry now young people and are youth them, people between the ages of 18 and 37. So now that make you see everybody we get a role for play, they invite here today.
So the entertainment industry is them where they come, where we talk about the musician, we talk about the artist them and so on. I want to know, what are some of the recommendations them so far where they don't make?
Well, they're still they work on them. Today at the last day, they just don't break for breakfast. Then they can out for the afternoon session. Now then we can look at how for transform the entertainment industry into a commercial activity. Because one bad thing at this country now that we think say for play music or for act a play or even the cultural show ya, that in a way we're not going to make money out of. No, we can make boku money out of them. If you look now other country them, you go see say now for music and film business, they don't make millions of dollars. So we also want to can see how we go improve them here, so we will forget boku money. We go improve the lives of the one day where they produce the music them, the one day where they are the film industry, even though cultural society they are. We all know say any time they can come out and perform, they can get that money. So they want to come make them better and make them more profit worthy to themselves, self what they program.
And when you be the talk this morning, you make mention of apologize to the elderly. I go want to know why you do that.
Well, when you talk about Odele, you talk about the, what is it like you call masquerade business.
Masquerade.
The big devil like Bloody Mary, Firestone. Then one day we all know, then they pull 5,000-6,000 people in Ado. You understand? In not like Oje or Ontin or Gunugunu or Wende or Power. Then one day then get a smaller group. They are clearly identified. Most time they get a uniform, they get their ashobi. Then Bokute, they not go past 300. You understand? So you find out say they one and they now they not get restriction, especially in a free tongue. But we can't to the Odele group they are like them Bloody Mary, Firestone, because of the huge crowd of people them were involved. When them come on a door, confusion can come on day. Because like one public holiday, for example, you be they get 15, 16, 17 Odele then they come out. The police, they don't tell we say they don't get the manpower for provide security for that huge crowd. So for now, government don't stop there or delay them force. For me, they reorganize them. Let them reduce their number. Let them make them smaller. Let's say, okay, well, like if they take Big Waff community, you say all the holiday the whole day inside every year, Big Waff, they go pull one devil inside one holiday. So all the one they order in that community day, then get one holiday where then go dance. You come out there, you go in a magazine, then go say, okay, that big magazine community, they go na muaf, then say go get one day below, then go pull one holiday. So when it has been orderly arranged like that, then go begin come out back. Now make I be apologize to them for making them patient with government. Government they look into them business. You know, they are part of the culture, they exhibit their talent. And another good thing for them cultural group here, now they young people then can go meet big man them where they give them job. I don't see them boku. When they because you can get big man the responsible people them, highly trained professionals, they working can join them group here. So when they come, so then they can take 2-3 young man them, go give them work. I don't see them boku. So then group here are not just idle people them or people who they smoke jamba or reggae boy them. No, these are just young people them. Sometimes they go deep and bad life because they not got that thing for do. If you engage them, they can be productive. So then group here, they get a good part. Look like Firestone. Now they don't even come out by lantern and devil business. Now then they by education, they get their own school. They also they train people them out of make them with cultural thing they want to use, like them bracelets. Then change them thing and then they make money out of that. So you just see the government cannot kill that culture, but it has to be organized in a manner where everybody go get cool at.
Okay, and also where they talk about the recommendation just now inside the artists them be they recommend say the radio stations them begin for play them songs them at least 90%.
All land they go they part of the policy.
But you think understand? you think really it worthy some of the artists them the music the way then they produce, you think say worthy for letting them play on a radio station?
Me think say we for promote with Sierra Leonean artists them and radio and television stations then they do that right now. Another thing I let people understand, then group here then they regulate themselves. I know what are people and concerns, what are the observations. If one artist pull one record where it costs them bad cost, they're not gonna allow them for sale. Then go take her off the market because that is not the right thing to do. Not a decent thing than they. Not forget say the music here, small picking and they listen them. And the music supposed to get a message. It's supposed to get a positive message where them picking and go learn from. So if you go get mommy calls or you get them bad cost them, then go take her off the market. So the television and the radio then the screen them music then they put out. So let nobody know ain't got for that.
Okay, so within the message we go one for add to all with you don't say so.
Well, I just want for appeal to people away there now the entertainment and cultural industry. One, let them follow what in the law say. Let them rest assured that government ready for promote them. We not forget, say, President Julius Maada Bio don't talk from day one. Say, in own priority that for develop the mortal man then within I are human capital development. And it will show, say, we talk something, it will do, I'm not talk and do president. So rest assured, be ready for transform them here so into commercial activities. We'll go improve your life within the laws of this country.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much for having me.
Hello, welcome to this interview. Your name and who that you be?
Mina Fode Jalo, Mina the Director of Cultural Affairs at the Ministry of Tourism and Cultural Affairs, Mina the Professional Head.
We see when I get 2 days 2 days workshop on entertainment policy and also cultural policy to act. I want to make it say we're waiting this workshop here, so they're about.
Basically, the 2 days workshop, like we have already mentioned, that yesterday, the 6th of August, we look at a document we'll be non-prepared for law form, law formulate the first ever entertainment policy for Sierra Leone. And that we look at yesterday. And then this morning, we also threw small light on them. And then today, basically, we look now at the existing cultural policy we've been writing in 2006, adopted in 2007 by the Tijan-Kabale-led government, and then implemented in 2013 by the former government of Dr. Ernest Bai Koroma. We look at it now, we review them and upgrade them into an act for various reasons. One, because every policy supposed to be reviewed at least every 5 years. Two, because now we formulate an entertainment policy, we want for like most of the things there when are significant issues within the entertainment policy for be enshrined in the cultural act. Three, the policy for always study from an act, and the act for always speak to the policy. So we want to develop an overarching rules and regulation. We will make sure say it spell out clearly the roles, responsibilities, opportunities and privileges for people in the private sector, in the public sector, the artists themselves, and we serve within our government.
So, what are some of the things that will be inside of previous acts? We want to try for upgrade the cultural act.
A lot of things there inside the previous cultural policy we want to upgrade to an act. Boku thing them, but we get few things them like media arts. We get things that we get for do with copyright and related rights. We get other things. We don't see how things been there today, 2006, 2013, not to say day. How the entertainment and cultural and creative industry been there, then yes, not to say day. So we want to keep abreast with international best practice, international performances, then global issues, because we're in a global world now, taking cognizance of ICT and other aspects, then we will not see. They play a very big role in terms of the entertainment, creative, and cultural industry. So now that make we decide for all come together and see what would develop now the policy, like what I say initially, will also be reflected that the act.
So what are some of the recommendations then where the artists and people in the entertainment industry don't they give so far?
And the recommendations then Bokubo are not able to mention them now, because me and you then at the hall, you find out, say, when the groups they report, we know all that report they eat for look to into them. And then today get a discuss and further report. I go only able to make comment on that issue when once we don't sit down and collate what we don't pull naya for add to what we get. Then authoritatively I get able for team up and talk to you saying that this they recommend in addition to what we've been doing recommend within the document and this is the final document.
Okay, now let me go into the entertainment industry where we talk about music when I'm one part of the entertainment. I want to make you tell we if you buy the ideas, we listen some of the musicians, then be the try for talk say for make them go try for maybe the radio station and TV then begin to play the music on 90%. I want to make you tell me something if you buy that idea there.
Of course, I buy the idea because the previous government and the current government always don't put premium on local content policy. And the rules and regulations, here, what's in the policewoman say? They say, if we now make law say for put pepper on this soup, we have been check if they make law for people who already sell pepper. If we feel, say, government don't put law for local content, even contractors, for provide services, basic services for government, they say local content, possibly say we're not able for do it now, then seek international. Therefore, now the business of the DJs, when they get power for play people and music, and by playing their music, the television station, by playing their films, shows that you are promoting what do you get. Because the more people hear them, the more people like them, the more people understand them, the more people appreciate them, the more people want them. So I am 110% in favor of us promoting local content policy. Therefore, we DJs for play Sierra Leonean music, we television stations for play Sierra Leonean movies.
And you can agree with me, say some music they can do with plenty of people can frown out way. Some man can say the words they're not okay. What do you get for say to that?
The same way, so myself are the same way, because I believe say some of the words they're not okay. I can even feel very bad at times where they call them picking party. Then get music they wouldn't play, they were not supposed to play the. Because when they begin and come back in the house, you know, the learning process, when they small, so they learn all the thing. When they can create and begin singing and cheer them. Then we sing other kinds of songs, them where I not go. I can say sometimes, I don't know whether it's censorship or what thing, but people there for just be courteous and make sure, say, this is a Pekin party. Now I know the kind of music where they play in a Pekin party. This is a big man party, put cherry, no cherry, no problem. So, Mr. Self, I still support that opinion with people in the support because we're not mortal man them. Yeah? And we'll get society and one for low society, low begin them, learn by example. So, some music and they are the way Mr. Self not agree with them wordings and not believe, say, fine for public consumption, especially public, we get for deal with people when are teenagers, and more seriously, we get for deal with toddlers. And kids say, they below toddlers.
So it's always to you, don't say, so what's another message where you want for us?
My message where I go add now that the business of tourism and cultural affairs, now everybody in business. We in the culture sector, now we the Lady Farm and Solid Foundation for Tourism for Boom. Because when people come to Sierra Leone, they come for feel Sierra Leone, eat Sierra Leone, drink Sierra Leone, and know Sierra Leone. And then go only know, do all and the true culture, then go know Sierra Leone, when they reach here, or Makini, or Bo, where we hold their hand and work out with them, the keke riders, the bike riders, the taxi drivers, we serve as individuals, tour guides, whatever. Then we eat Sierra Leone, when they eat Lachi from me, Fulaman, they eat the Lafidi from we, Madingo man, becoming my man, Amadingo, Fufu and Obiata, Osawa from the Creole, Pila from the Kono, you name it. Then go able for drink Sierra Leone, then drink Duvui, then drink Lani, then drink Puyo, then drink Bain, then drink Pegajin, Beer, Stout, Cold Storage Produce System. And then go only able for fill Sierra Leone because we always talk say Sierra Leone will like strangers, but we won't bother them. Woman come on Makini, he go Kenema, the Kenema man go treat him better than I go treat in Kenema brother. Same way, so woman come on Guinea can Sierra Leone. We can always accuse ourselves say we treat the man who come on Guinea better than the one who come on Sierra Leone. So because culture and tourism business now everybody's business, we all get for put our hands on deck. We all get for idea to what in the previous government we say that every Friday, law we all wear with Sierra Leonean dress, law eat with Sierra Leonean food. And in addition, let we follow what in the current government say for diversify the economy, using tourism as the basic sector, but ensuring that we use culture as the firm and solid foundation for the growth of sustainable local and international tourism. By so doing, we go increase with revenue generation, we will contribute to gross domestic product, and concertedly, then two sectors and they will assist speedily for turn around the economy of Sierra Leone.
Okay, thank you. Menu that you be.
Mina Emmanuel, Mina the president for East Terraris Union and also assigned with a record label GMG.
Okay, we see you be part of this workshop today with the Ministry of Tourism and Cultural Affairs. Get a go on for no way till you make up of this workshop.
Sorry. Anyways, not to the very first in this for kind of workshop of the Nkai Nature there, you know, I don't visit times with that number. And from what I see they happen, I wish and I hope say like waiting we actually they might it go be successful because one thing about Sierra Leone, you know, the one day we, the planners then are then keep Boko, but the people there where they come with the implementation policies then are then are the problem. Because most of the time you see people all can come saying that this one do not this one do. By the end of the day, follow see the thing turn out for be reality, then can come up with problems, you know. So I wish and I hope see at the end of the day, which we all put together for let the copyright law stand, you know, the Entertainment Act and all as we discussed. Let's get a better way and things work out well.
And as they talk about the Copyright Act, don't want to talk about the piracy issue. I want to know how the guys that they sell the cassettes can able for pirate on a music or on a film the way on a do.
It's actually easy, more especially when it comes to the film inside. You know, because sometimes you cannot do your movie, you understand, you see your film all over the place, any side you pass, hey, we see that in new film, that in new film. But we check out to the markets that you give your product for sale, you know, sometimes better product not to sell. But at the end of the day, you see the team, they go all over the place, which is very bad for the industry. Now, one of the things and the way they make you, they see how these them, at the end of the day, after they don't kill themselves, only they will make money. Because people don't day in their habits of like, then they wait to they see them, you know, get bonus them. As they see something come on, then no one know. Sometimes if you see the man, they sell in film 10,000, then they go do and then sell them 5,000. And if now you see 10,000, 5,000 products, you go for the cheaper one, that's the same thing you go watch. That then they affect the industry seriously, you know, and not really easy for entertainers them, not the industry. It comes to the music side. Somebody's in there get the habit of, because it all each one turn a saloon industry now. You know, people don't even believe in doing an album. So you can see artists just do single. All you pray for let that single song you just hit. You believe in shows. You don't even believe, like, say, okay, let's sell me album or first will be start. You know, we'll be meet up then this and they will like we we'll go left for album to CSA. You know, CSA they say maybe after 3 months and call you then go give you some amount. Then they work right now. So like you see something. So artists and then even the first the guys and down the street for everything. And pirate the songs them, because they look at them, if you not pirate the song, these people, the song not go reach to the people, people are not go be used to the song, people are not go dance to the song, and if you're not used to the song, how you going to make money out of the song, you know? So the thing it complicates in anyways, because if you look, I don't do my song always say I care banana for let the song play now for let people dance to her, and after the song don't turn hits, the next thing that you do about for make money from shows in it, I mean from sometimes you get coming in the way, then they come in and just you give you some contracts and all. So all and the people not just even think again about selling the album. So if we bring back our minds for begin, do a whole album for begin, sell the album, you understand it? Sell the whole music album. Imagine now, okay, you do a song, you get like 3 songs with people are known at the album of 12 or 10 songs. Then they help us sell the other song then at the album, but we don't lost that quality there. So we need for bring back, for begin think of how we for the do an album. You know, after we launch the album, we force the people and for buy the album, then we just hold the songs and so go left on our streets to boys and our streets for let them play the music. And at the end of the day, they don't play the music down then. It's just about for just guest shows and all. So it's actually easy. Yeah? So it actually, now the problem not the mind the face that this whole thing.
So this workshop here, so where you'll be part of today, I go want to know, what are some of the recommendations where young group begin?
As I say, YACAF represents a whole union, you know, we're not Eastern at this union. And I don't make a lot of input into the whole thing. We don't sit down yesterday into groups, you know, I give me your idea and all. And I do hope for take back something to me union. And which are the look where we don't see, we don't see how best we don't try for develop something we for put to government saying that this we want to let the government do for the entertainment industry. And I exactly I get for going tell me my union where I can represent here. And as I say just now, I wish and I hope say things like that they go work out, because it don't tell we don't sit down and meetings of them kind of the last consultative meeting, the place we even crowded past this one for like 3 days. Man, they come every day. At the end of the day, after the meeting, things just go down like dandy. So now make I say, I wish and I hope say, at the end of this whole thing, something beneficial will come up from there.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Hello, welcome to this interview. Your name and who that should be?
Of course, this is Lamson P, the lyrical field marshal, the trader and soul kingdom, Mr. Watch channel. See, dog, boy.
Okay, we see you'll be part of this workshop today with the Ministry of Tourism and Cultural Affairs all today now. Me at our conference. I go want to make you tell me, waiting how you take about this particular workshop.
On a very serious note, this is not too long for the past years. So like, we just too excited that it come to this kind of level. Of course, Development Day, you understand? This is not about the Entertainment Commission. And we don't go far, of course, then we don't make a policy. We are in, we self come, we do our own input. And we happy the way the thing they go.
So for now, I'm waiting on some of the things that we want to put inside the entertainment policy. Some of the recommendations that we want to
give. Yep, we recommend at least entertainers them for look good. In the sense, you for rip something out of what you do.
Good.
Two, laws inside the policies. We recommend at least the piracy law for be enforced. You understand? Because without we product and not get sales, definitely we're not going to make money. So many other things anyway, but that are key, some of the key things that we recommend anyway.
And as you talk about the piracy law, I think that now one thing where before say Unabi don't already been put in place. Could it that you describe for talk say you know all water right now, and not strong the piracy law right now, not the work in a saloon for Unadi artists there?
Even you yourself, Mama, you can attest to that. Because when you go that street there, you see the people and all we see these them with songs them, some say recent song we just come out. And they make big hits, but you don't get album for her. Not that the artist not going to get an album, but because a platform not there way set for that. For even day, now I've been CSA, Cassette Sellers Association. But if they don't die like way back, even the one way they do the production, when sound, waiting, super sound, they have been don't go. You understand? All because of bad market. So the piracy to overcome everything. The devices them, Boku, the mobile devices them, the internet and all these things. So in the final say, when you release music, believe you me, we're not a cypher seller. So like piracy all over. So we believe say with this commission, the laws they all don't put together, the recommendations they all don't make, definitely go make we begin reap something beneficial out of what we do when our music.
And so, by the way, they listen, I tell you, want to know how the guys them where they sell cassettes can able for pirate on our own and music then.
Yeah, it's very more simple. Of course, through social medias, because when some of the artists them all do music them, they send on our social medias for promotion, and within the process, then they capture them. When they capture them, then go to out there. We know the vex, we the vex, but we the be at the situation because now that Natui, if the music not sell for make you make money. When the music hits, then they call you on programs, launchings, shows, so you make small thing from there. So based on that, we need to vex that much. But if they don't enforce the law, definitely you will begin to see something in album.
And first we get we see something on the music album the way like it's a promo. I wanna know if you are still if you they do the stuff then.
Of course, yes. Now the promo then they take and pay it. The promo songs them all the first release than for just a teaser for tell you say there is something in the album. You understand? But now we not get started in the sell with album. You know, so the promo songs then are in everybody they take, then take Lamsin Pinyon, then take bass, then take Ackman, take this, blend them together, make a compilation. Sell.
And also Unabi make a recommendation, but radio stations them and also TV for the play on a song, something like a 90%. I go want for know if you really think say certain songs and they way na salon music really need for play na radio station.
To start with, because na double question, you understand? You need to ever tell me about the local content policy. We like yes, by right the radio stations, television stations them supposed to play with music more than the foreign music, because we. Now the local content policy, at least the local content you get for at least, you know, go in for them, because if definitely like this thing now they do that people are not going for now and I'm not able at least in sustain, you understand? So the radio stations are supposed to play with music, if it not be 90% but at least 80% salon music for play, you understand? Then not to all music then go play in our media now radio station, because we say the media in a general term, you understand? Not to all music, we get some explicit music then we, you know, it will only pass another way for make a hit, but it will go to the radio stations.
Okay, so what's another message we go on for say to all with you don't add to?
Well, I pray that may God put in blessing to this workshop. The commission, the entertainment commission, I pray make a form and make it be beneficial to we. May they enforce the piracy law, at least law begin sell and receive royalties. You go begin sell something, you go look more good. The guy big cars, you know, at least he's a go proud of his celebrity. So viewers out there, of course, we there on a workshop, 2 days workshop, for at least try for come, you know, revisit the policies that we've been done there, and also we said do with your recommendations. We then go add. We at the end of the day, we're not gonna see now then just go sit down and decide what thing they want. But we say we do with your we recommend, we add something. So this they go on, but by God in power, we pray now for make it be successful. And in Jesus' name, it will be successful. Viewers, Lamson P, Dog Obey, the lyrical field marshal, the trader and Salke, and the Mr. Watch Channel. I'm out.
Okay, as soon as I listen to waiting people, will be the part of the 2 days workshop, don't talk. Me wake up with this program to now today. Me, your name, I start to smile. So tell the program, talk to the camera, I go meet soon again. I say, Tata.